Okay, here we are again. As you can see, my grate temperature is up over 1,000 degrees, and I am running on wood gas. My switch is off. You can see no gas being fed in, and it's staying in the green for, and then back and forth. It's a little bit better response. It's staying more on the green, which is the rich side on my air fuel ratio. So we're gonna go out to the front and take a look at the valve, control valve, and see if it, what position it is in the net. Oh, this is idle, by the way, and it's idling. Got the idle set down a little bit here. At it. I'm not sure if you can actually see in there, but you can see the red tape there. You can see it going back and forth. That is, the valve is open. If that tape is curled over to that nut on the right, that valve will be closed. Definitely can see it opening up and closing. About 3,000 RPM right there. Pretty stable. Looks pretty stable. Some leaks here and stuff.